You gotta be kidding me. You're gonna risk the entire mission for a mental defective dressed as a court jester.
It's coming from a guy that wears a toilet seat on his head.
We don't leave one of our own behind.
Hopefully Harley's still alive.
No funny business, Colonel. These are dangerous people.
Team 2 is clear to go.
Fire up.
3, 2.
What are you guys doing?
What?
You, we're here to save you.
You were gonna save me?
It was a really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
That's patronizing.
I'm so sorry. Harley Quinn.
Bloodsport.
You know the deal. Successfully complete the mission, you get 10 years off your sentence.
Times are hard.
You fail to follow my orders in any way, and I detonate the explosive device in the base of your skull.
Can do the job for free.
So this is the famous Suicide Squad.
Nom nom.
Any questions?
And?
Yes. That is your hand. Very good.
We're all gonna die.
I hope so.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here's the deal. We fail the mission, you die.
If we find out any information you give us is false, you die.
If we find out you have personalized license plates, you die.
What? No.
If you cough without covering your mouth...
Harley, although that isn't an open invitation for you to cough without covering your mouth.
What's the plan?
What the hell am I supposed to know?
You're the leader. You're supposed to be decisive.
And I've decided that you should eat a big bag of dicks.
If this whole beach was completely covered in dicks, and somebody said I'd eat every dick until the beach was clean for liberty, I would say no problemo.
Why would someone put penises all over the beach?
Who knows why madmen do what they do?
This is suicide.
Well, that's kind of our thing.
I'm gonna get you out of here alive.
I'm going to get you out of here alive.
Oh my god! We've got a freaking kaiju up in this shit!
Uh-huh.
I don't wanna do your
dirty work. We love the rain. It's like angels are splooching all over us.
Stressing me out.
This will affect the entire planet.
I know, but it's like so stressful.
Can I get that one more ice water?
And I'll get 2 more glasses of white wine, and I don't need the judgy face.
There's a comet headed directly towards Earth.
Do you know how many the world is ending meetings we've had over the last 2 years?
Drought, famine.
Hole in the ozone is so boring.
Tell us everything you know.
I'm not telling you a mother.
You can electrocute him all day. It'll only make him angrier.
I, on the other hand, will tell you everything.
Really?
Michael Bryce was trying to put his past behind him.
You need to forget bodyguarding.
Repeat after me.
No bodyguarding.
No.
Bodyguarding.
Then he got pulled back in.
Let's go!
Jesus!
To protect this homicidal nutbag's wife.
What is he doing here? I said, get anyone but Michael Bryce.
I believe it's pronounced, thank you.
In 4 days, all of Europe will burn.
They're planning a full-scale cyber attack.
Do not screw this up.
Oh, we are definitely gonna screw this up.
I promised my therapist no bodyguarding.
Let's not do that, guys. Let's just focus.
I got it. No, it's fine. You guys have at it. Maybe feather the brake a bit.
I need you to protect us.
We're trying to have a baby.
May God have mercy on our souls.
Ethan, I'll only.
Now repeat after me.
I'm unlicensed.
I'm unlicensed. That's terrible.
Ethan, oh.
Louder.
I'm unlicensed. And I don't give a.
We need guns. We need boats. We need them. Are you ready to get your freak on?
What?
That came out wrong. Not together. With us. That also came out wrong.
Now let's go do what we do and blow some things up.
I would make a great mother, don't you think?
I think you, yes.
Thank you. It must be your powerful asexuality that makes you such a good listener.
Ethan on.
Woo!
Ethan on.
Ethan
on.
Yeah!
Ethan on.
Can we just acknowledge that not only are we safe, this really feels like a new beginning. Where is Peter?
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 Peter Rabbit.
I'm starting to get worried.
Did you miss me?
Mm-hmm. Wake up, kids! We have a job to do!
I'm running there tomorrow for cardio day.
You can use your front legs too.
Right.
Let's have some fun.
Oh, no. Do you know what happens after you eat too much sugar? That.
Do you have any friends back home?
Can they be trusted?
There's a couple I wouldn't let house sit.
This is crazy.
It began as a holiday. Eager to escape a bright future on the Great Plains, Arthur Howitzer Jr. transformed the series of travelogue columns into the French Dispatch, a factual weekly report on the subjects of world politics, the arts, high and low, and diverse stories of human interest.
You don't think it's almost too seedy this time?
No, I don't.
For decent people.
It's supposed to be charming.
He assembled a team of the best expatriate journalists of his time. Berenson, Sazerac, Kremenz, Roebuck Wright. These were his people.
Just try to make it sound like you wrote it that way on purpose.
We take as the subject of tonight's lecture Mr. Moses Rosenthal. Certainly the loudest artistic voice of his rowdy generation.
Simone Naked Cell Block J Hobby Room. I want to buy it.
It's not for sale.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes.
In short, the picture was a sensation.
The kids did this. Obliterated 1,000 years of Republican authority in less than a fortnight. What do they want? Freedom. Full stop.
I'm naked, Mrs. Kremenz.
I can see that.
Lieutenant Lescafier.
He is the great exemplar of the mode of cuisine known as police cooking.
The aromas of the kitchen cast a spell, which was to be mortally broken.
As you know by now, we have kidnapped your son.
A message from the foreman. 1 hour to press.
You're fired.
Really?
Don't cry in my office.
Mom, what kind of scientist was Grandpa?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I found it in my living room.
Wait a minute.
This thing is real? Somehow, a town that has no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
What is that?
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Oh my God.
This isn't a mine. It's a gateway.
What do we do?
I love this car.
Go, go, go!
What exactly is happening here?
We need to finish what our grandfather started.
That's not good.
Hey, buddy.
Long, long ago, the ancients told of a great prophecy that a mighty eagle and three courageous warriors would one day vanquish the dark lords of the underworld.
Huh?
Warrior. I'm proud to fight beside you.
I'm Timmy,
outcast of the jungle lands.
Rico, magic rooster wizard of Luna Isle.
I am Pichu. Okay, we go now.
So it begins the story of our beloved friends.
We're the warriors from the great prophecy.
You have no plan.
It is time you face some real gods.
Hey there.
Lost gods of the underworld, Maya will be mine to sacrifice. And it will make me the most powerful being in all the realm.
Well, it was nice knowing you guys.
What if the prophecy was wrong? What if Lord Miklan cannot be stopped?
Let me help. I am Sats, the Prince of Bats.
Uy, uy, el vampiro guapo.
Bring me that Theka princess.
You fight Maya.
You fight us all.
Oh yeah, it's all.
I didn't know Rico could do that.
I really hate you all. Crush these cockroaches.
Nobody messes with me, familia. I got you, Maya.
Barbarian!
If it is to be!
It is up to me!
Here we go.
Nolan Booth, the second most wanted art thief in the world. Special Agent John Hartley, FBI.
Hi, guys. How'd you find me?
You stole William Strang's Lady with the Red Hat from the Tate.
You can't prove that was me. I got that on Etsy.
I want you to help me catch the most wanted art thief in the world, the Bishop.
Hello, boys.
It's so nice to finally meet you in person.
She set me up, framed me.
A few clever keystrokes and poof. Bye-bye, Agent John Hartley.
She's gonna steal Cleopatra's eggs. They're priceless.
If we catch her together, I can clear my name.
And I'll help you become the number one thief in the world again.
Lift with your neck.
Even if I did partner up with you, you still only have one brain.
What's your plan, son of a...
See? Easy peasy.
My, oh my, oh my. You have to be the two dumbest men on the planet.
You look awful.
Am I wrong? Cause I'm gonna get it on till I die.
How's it going with your partner in crime?
5 second rule.
This is a marriage of convenience.
I want a divorce and I'm keeping the kids.
Are you kidding me?
What? This is hard!
You're trying to beat me.
That's the idea.
Are you not entertained?
There's one last thing you should know. Trusting a thief can be dangerous.
Oh, what the fuck?
Let me give you some advice. You can't care about anyone else. Everyone else is an obstacle. You care what an obstacle wants or feels, you're dead. If I'd cared about anyone or thing, I might have died. You have the talent. Whether you have the killer instinct is the big question.
She thought she owned everyone.
It's foolish.
Unhinged.
Well, you're fired.
Why are you speaking?
I think you've nicked me. But there's something about poetic justice that's just so poetic.
You won't admit you love me. And so, how
do you have a light?
To know you always tell me.
Get her.
This doesn't have to be a scene.
It really, really does.
Can I remind you all that I'm doing this in heels?
What was your name?
Cruella.
If you can't make your mind up, we'll never get started.
I want to make trouble. You in?
I do love trouble.
You have a bit of an extreme side.
Yes, darling.
And what fun that is.
She stole my dogs. I guess you must hate her.
She has made it me or her. And I choose me.
Don't worry. There's lots more bad things coming.
Perhaps.
My name is Guy.
Sunday should be warm and sunny, just a scattering of drive-bys.
And I live in paradise. I've got a best friend.
This is the greatest cup of coffee of all time.
Oh-ho! Mondays, am I right, Joe?
You said it, Guy.
Yeah! And I work at the bank.
Everybody down to the ground!
I thought I had everything I needed. But then I met her.
Everybody down on the ground. Everybody except you.
Me?
Please, I have a cold fist.
There's something inside you, Guy.
I want something inside me.
They expected you to just follow the rules, but you are so much more than that. Put these on.
Okay, fine.
Oh, my God! What are these, trick glasses or something?
Guy, there is no easy way to say this. This world, it's a video game. You're not real.
Please, that mother...
And the guy responsible for this world was going to destroy it.
You've met God?
Yes, he's an absolute troll.
Trolls exist. Buddy, if we're not real, doesn't that mean that nothing you do matters?
I am sitting here with my best friend trying to help him get through a tough time. Now, if that's not real, I don't know what is.
I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have. So I'm not going to be the good guy.
Thanks, guy.
I'm going to be the great guy.
Well, enjoy your lifetime supply of virginity. Off you go.
This whole good guy routine is ruining the game.
Woo! Terminator.
It's the first time I've ever driven a car before.
I really wish you'd mention that.
Yeah.
Why?
That actually hurt my hand.
We can save our world.
But we have to fight together.
I don't even know what's happening right now, but I love it. Time's up, bank teller. Whoa.
Nope.
I can't die! I'm never gonna die!